This is the basic structure to make any resume professionally. Now if you fill up the information, it may turn into 3 to 5 pages resume, depend on candidate experience and job industry. Now turn these 3 or 4 page resume into 1 page resume. Maintaining quality is challenging. Oh, no problem, I will just decrease the font size, okay? Nope, that's not the right way. You should use the font size that can be easily read. By the way, it's not mandatory. To make 1 page resume, try to make resume within 475 words to 600 words. It's a sweet spot for making resume. And I do want to point out there are definitely exceptions depend of career level and academic rules. If you are a professor, federal employee, or C-level executives, your resume can be 2 or 3 page resume with more than 1500 words. It's perfectly fine. But nowadays, people preferring 1 page resumes. Because it takes less effort to check the candidate.
Look at this and be like, oh, this is pretty sick, well played, I want to give you a shot.
Plus 1 page resume, normally precise on point, a clear structure can be found at a glance.
This is a 1 pager, it's so easy to digest, it's super nice, it's like, good vibe.
Now let's make 1 page resume. Before I dive into 1 page resume, to make 1 page resume, you have to consider 3 things. Number 1, adjust margin level and page length. Number 2, be precise. Number 3, use the space properly. Now open Microsoft Word. First, we need to adjust the margin and page size. To do that, go to Layout. Select Margin, select Narrow option. Here, do that to increase the size of written area. Then select Size, select A4 option. Now check this. Space Enter and write S, full page. Now select all and choose No Space option here, see? We got more space to write things in one page. So, do that to increase the writing area too. So, first part is done. Now let's start resume writings. First add your name, make it big and bold so that hiring people can remember your name. It will cover some space, but don't worry about it. Then contact information. You can write like this, but it will cover more space. But you can write contact information within just one line. See? Now it's time to add education section. Instead of writing like this, it will cover more space. You can write education part within just 2 lines for 1 degree like this. See? It will save you some space too. Then add summary or about section within 3 or 5 lines. Don't overdo it. Make it precise with keywords and achievement basis. Now skill section. Instead of writing with bullet point each skill, you can write as paragraph version with bullet point or pipe symbol. Now job experience section. Many people just copy the job description and paste it in job experience section. Don't do it. Instead, focus on main skill and achievement, then summarize it with 2 or 3 bullet point. Use action verb, keywords, and technical term or skills with result-oriented matrices to show the impact. Now you can add project work. Similar process as job experience section. You can add coursework like this if you want, or award or training section. Don't just waste space by writing like this way if you want to make 1-page resume. Plus, you can add certification if you have extra certificate outside of your education, related to job industry. By the way, if you still space to cover, you can add language or interest or hobbies or volunteer work, depend on what is most suited for you. These are the basic important structure for making resume professionally. To make it 1-page resume, you have to be precise on point, plus, if your resume still doesn't fit in 1 page, it's okay to make 2-page resume depend on your experience level. If you want to add some design, you can do that too. This is ATS friendly. If you want design friendly 1-page resume, you can check our other video. Thank you.